Hey guys, it's me, Honey the Signature Yellow Lab here, and today I got two napkins from the thrift store and a OPS thing from the thrift store also. And yeah, so I'm gonna show you them. And I had a crazy day today because A, I went to thrift stores like to like 12:45 or something. It was like when I was done, I think. No, maybe 1:30, and yeah, and then my friend came over, well, my mom's friend's daughter, and my mom's friend came over because my mom and her friend went to the mall, and we stayed home because we didn't get a choice to come, so we stayed home, and we just did so much fun stuff. And yeah, so I got some new Uggs and stuff, so yeah. I got some new clothes, but I'm not going to show you those. So, I got a really rare Webkinz and, you know, just a cute Webkinz. So, yeah, here's the first one. Wait, I'll show you the little special thing first. So, I got this. It's heavy. Carrier case! And I know I have pets in here. That's because it did not come with these pets. It came with no pets. But I just put my dachshunds. I have six in the corner. Little pets. I have four Cocker Spaniels, but I have double. They didn't all fit in there, and I have doubles of one, so I just didn't put it in there. My short hairs, I have tons of those. My German Shepherds in here, my Bulldogs over here, and my Great Danes over here. All my Great Danes. So yeah, and you just like slide this to open it and close it, and it's really cool. It's really dirty, but I wash it, so it's like brand new condition. Then I got the Okie Love Spaniel. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. And I thought it was really cute, and it's like all lovey and stuff. My mom got kind of mad at first because she thought I was getting the love frog. And then I was like, no, mom, it's the love spaniel. And then when I opened the bag and I showed her, she's like, oh, that one's so cute. So then she kind of noticed that it wasn't the love frog. And here's W. If it was the love frog, I don't think I would have got it. And it's butt tag. And it was only $1.99, so yeah. If you have a name, please leave some suggestions. Then I got something so amazing. I got the Webkinz Peace Puppy. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's so cute. Oh my gosh. It's like peacey. Oh my gosh. And her ear, I put these little earrings on her so that I decorated her. And she's so cute. Her ears aren't cut yet, but I'm going to cut them for this video. And have a sea necklace because her name's gonna be Claire, and it's really cute. I love it. Here's the W, and she has no butt tag. So, yeah, she's a little bit stained, but I'm just gonna wash her. So those are my new things. So I hope you guys comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye bye.